Baka. Want to get to know?
Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
Focus. This one is deadly.
Yes, sir.
Keep you safe.
Fighting me would be your last mistake. Won't get away that easily. Not you.
Glory!
Thank you.
Now the Athenian leader is dead. I should return to Stentor. So this is what war looks like. Not what the stories make it out to be.
Epigi! Trashi!
Find them! The bounty! Did you find the ones responsible?
I found your supplies with a bunch of hungry Megarians.
And?
You stole that food from them. They were starving.
The supplies were essential for the war and ridding Megara of the Athenians.
Hungry Megarians are the least of your worries. But there's something else. Have you heard of the mercenary called Irkanos?
Irkanos? Yes, he's working for the Athenians. So the rumors go.
This is all his doing.
These mercenaries are persistent. I'll give them that. You've done well here, but if you really want to help Sparta, I have a task for you.
What did you have in mind?
Hunt him down. Show him that no mercenary dog will interfere with Sparta's plans.
Since you have such a high opinion of mercenaries, why even send me?
I'm sorry. It's just this man, Irkanos, is like a thorn in our foot. He's a menace to all Spartans here. Please, will you help us?
I'll do it. If he's this much trouble, I take it there's a sizable reward?
Of course. Just think of how much he'll have on him with all the drachmi Athens has given him to thwart our plans.
I suppose you're right. Any idea where to start looking?
He could be anywhere. Most likely, he's nestled up close to the Athenians. We've sent out a couple of patrols, but they never returned. And we can't spare any more men at this time.
Fortunately, I'm not just any man.